We've killed ISIS fighters by the thousands. And likewise in Afghanistan, but now it's time for somebody else to do that work, and that'll be the Taliban. And it could be surrounding countries. There are many countries that surround Afghanistan that can help.